We live in an age of technological wonder. Extended life, endless connections, limitless possibilities. At the touch of a button, in the fraction of a second, the world's knowledge at our fingertips. A seemingly infinite source of answers to any question we might ask. Except for one. The one we thirst for. The one that leads to understanding our world, our choices, ourselves. The question that lies at the intersection of technology and spirituality. Who am I?